Angry scenes outside Portslade Town Hall in protest against proposed cuts to city park staff. Campaigners have condemned the plans, which would see reductions in employees who maintain Brighton's green spaces. The number of park rangers would be cut from 9 to 3. Those against it say that would impact on places such as The Level, which has seen massive improvement in recent years.
This is a very small budget. We're talking 9 people here. Enormous value add, mobilising hundreds of volunteers. They deliver huge value, and I think in terms of health and well-being, not just for us volunteers, but for those people that enjoy our green spaces, you know, the value is enormous. I mean, there's a forest of papers been written about the value of open green spaces to people who have, you know, health and mental health issues, for some of the carers, some of the people that receive social care and things like that. So I think you need both.
The rangers who patrol parks like The Level are valued members of the community, but Brighton and Hove City Council are in a difficult position because of massive shortfalls in their budget. But residents on The Level feel that park rangers should remain.
I think it's a bit unfair on the park rangers, really. I mean, like, everyone needs a job. I mean, they need to, like, look after the park, and we need to use the park, and we love using the park, so I think it's fair enough for them to keep their jobs.
If you're going to cut back, it's probably going to reduce the maintenance of the place, more garbage around, and garbage, they know, breeds garbage.
We wouldn't die without nice parks, but life would be a lot less pleasant.
In a statement, Councillor Jill Mitchell said, "We are well aware of how valued this service is by local communities. Discussions are ongoing in relation to the ranger service, and the focus has always been on protecting the key areas of their work on conservation, support to volunteers and communities, and rights of way." Conservatives and Greens say they are fully against the proposals and believe there are other options.
It's always a matter of choices. For the past 4 years, the Greens were in charge. I was the chair of Environment, and every year proposals were put to me to cut this service, and I said no. And we found the money to be able to keep the service going, to keep doing the important work.
A decision on the proposals will be made at a council committee in February. This is James Dunham for Latest TV News.